Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Shikha and I'm a legal intern at Lexis & Company. I'm a law student from UPS Dehradun. In today's video, we will talk about types of domicile under the common law system. But before starting the video, there's a small disclaimer that this video does not solicit any kind of promotion or advertisement as per the guidelines of Bar Council of India. And the only purpose for which the video is made is educational purpose. So let's begin with the video. So what does the term domicile mean? Domicile basically refers to the permanent house of a home, permanent home of a person. It refers to a country or a place where a person permanently resides. In the legal term, it refers to the permanent or the legal address of a person. In the common law system, when we deal with the private international law, the domicile is one of the most important concepts relating to various aspects. Aspects like marriage or adoption, etc. So in the common law system, there are three types of domicile basically. Domicile of origin, domicile of choice, and domicile of dependence. We will deal with these three one by one. So what does the domicile of origin mean? Domicile of origin basically refers to the domicile which a person gains from being which a person acquired by virtue of his birth. It is traced through its appropriate parent, like for a legitimate child, it is his father, and for the illegitimate child, it is his mother. The domicile of origin of its parents at the time when the person was born is refers to the domicile of origin of that person. For example, A was born in India, and during the time his father was a domicile of India. So by virtue of him being born during the time his father was domicile in India, so his domicile of origin will also be domicile of his father, that is he is a domicile of India. Domicile of origin is one of the most important is one of the typical one, because it is very difficult to lose the domicile of origin, and it can also revive. I will explain this revival concept by giving an example. Suppose, for example, A shifted to USA, and he later on gained domicile of choice in the USA. But he is not satisfied living in the US, so he shifted to other country, UK. Till the time he does not acquire any new domicile, that is his domicile of choice in UK, his domicile will be the domicile of origin, that is India. So in this case, till the time he did not gain any domicile, that is he did not gain the domicile of choice in UK, his domicile of origin, that is India. The next type of domicile is domicile of dependence. This is basically in reference to a child who is minor, or a woman, married woman, and a person who is not mentally capable, or who is in case of a child, if he is illegitimate and he is a minor person, so his domicile of dependence will depend on his mother, and the domicile of his mother will be his domicile. In case of a minor child who is legitimate, his domicile of domicile will be dependent on his father, and the domicile of his father will be his domicile. In case of an adopted child, he will be treated as an illegitimate child, so the domicile of his adopted father will be his domicile. In case of a woman, till the time she is married, her domicile is dependent upon her father, and later on when she is married, her domicile will depend upon his husband. In case of a person who is not mentally capable, his domicile will be dependent upon his caretaker. The next type of domicile is domicile by choice. After gaining the majority, a person can change his domicile from his domicile to origin to other country of his choice. For example, after gaining majority, A shift A left India and he went to Nepal and with an intention to never returning back in India and residing there permanently. So his domicile of choice will be Nepal in this case. So these are the three types of domicile under the common law system. If you have any doubt or if you have any feedback, please write it down in the comment section below. For more such videos, please subscribe to our channel and like our videos. Thank you so much.